Good morning, Marana High School. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Shayla. Today is Monday, November 23rd. Let's start with our AP Students of the Week. These four students were nominated by their AP teachers for their efforts in class. Kendall Jackson is a stellar student who puts 100% of her effort into work. She is always willing to answer questions and is not afraid to ask for help when needed. Kayla White tries her best in class and is never afraid to ask for help. She is willing to participate in class, whether it's answering questions or collaborating with peers on an assignment. Sarisa Pita is always willing to participate in class and is a diligent and hardworking student. She works well with her peers and is respectful to her teachers. Although Sid Rivera is a quiet student, she always tries her absolute best in class and on all assignments. I appreciate her positivity and how respectful she is with her peers and teachers. Congratulations, students, you earned it. Seniors, it's time to order graduation announcements from Jostens. Place orders for your custom school announcement no later than December 1st. The link to more information about all options available in the order form is in the video description. FCCLA is holding a canned food drive. Please drop off canned goods in the bins at the front of the school or at the back by Building 14. Wear a mask and social distance when dropping them off. FCCLA thanks you for your community service. Do another service for your Verona community and return your library books. If you return your books, you will be entered into a $10 gift certificate to the place of your choice. Books can be returned in front of the main office Monday through Friday during school hours to the yellow and black bin, or to the cafe line during breakfast and lunch pickup times. Check out the library during lunch by going to the library Schoology page and joining the MS Teams meeting. The Verona School Counseling website has a ton of resources for your academic, social, emotional, and post-secondary needs. There are lessons on time management, record college virtual sessions with admission representatives, and tips on how to adjust to virtual learning. We also have a ton of scholarships available for seniors that is updated weekly. Keeping all of that in mind, it's time for Mindful Monday. As we go into Thanksgiving break, make sure you unplug from everything. This is the time to recharge yourself and spend time with your family. Try not to touch your laptop or do any work unless it's an emergency. This goes for teachers too. This has been Mindful Monday. I'm Shayla. See you tomorrow, Blue Devils!